So I'm about to put my Marie Callender's in the air fryer because I feel like the oven takes way too long. And this was in the refrigerator, so it had time to thaw out. So here we go. Let's see. So this is how it came out. I put it in the microwave for 2 minutes because the middle wasn't cooked long enough. But it is very tasty. Very tasty.